So with more on tonight's matchup, we're going to pitch you over to our sideline reporter, Ashley Godwin. Ashley.
Thanks, Zach and Edgary. So the Sugar Bears have had a great start to the non-conference season. They're 5-1. And we've played the Lady Mustangs a couple times before, and every game we've beaten them by at least 30 points. So I don't expect anything differently in this game, and hopefully we can get another win before the conference starts later this month.